Hi all, I want to just tell you about a seventh chord. So let's take an example of C major. C major is 1-3-5, that is C, G. It's C, E, G. So when you want to play the C major seventh, let's first discuss about the C major seventh. You have to play the seventh note of the scale. In C major it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's B. So B is the 7th note. So you have to play C, C, E, G and B. You have to play C, G and B. So now this is a C major 7th. And what is the difference between C major 7 and C 7th? You just have to flatten the 7th note. So it will become a B flat. So it will become C, E, G, B flat. C, E, G, B flat. So you can play it in various ways, like you can play C, B flat and C, E, B flat and C. You can just, so the basic composition is C, E, G and B flat. So you just identify the 7th note and flatten it and then play it along with 1-3-5, it will become the 7th note. If you don't flatten it and play it along with 1-3-5, it will become the major 7. So this is C major 7, this is C major, this is C7, this is C major 7, this is C7. Thank you.